Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless. Me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace? The golden light that gives life to you tarnished. You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal the path to Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off, I should think. To Castle Stormvale, on the... If you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are. It's time you set... To Castle Stormvale, if you...
must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of Agil Lake, fledgling. A dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't. Thank you.